everyone, welcome to my video. Today's video is going to be about my protective hairstyling and how I protect my edges since I'm trying to regrow them back. So if that is something that you are interested in, stay tuned and enjoy the video. See you in the next video. Bye. The day before, I had washed my hair with shampoo, which then I followed it up with a deep conditioning treatment that I left in for about 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, I rinsed it out and then I put my hair back into chunky twist. And then after, I wrapped my head with a certain bonnet scarf and I left it on for the night until the next day.
Why
did I leave out this pyramid of my head unbraided? And this is the answer. Braiding my edges, I realized that the braid never holds up, and so within a couple of weeks, the braid would come out, and they came out of my hair, causing bald of this part of the area of my hair. So ever since I found that out, I stopped braiding my edges. Just leave them out. Every style that I do, I've been leaving them out, and I've noticed a tremendous improvement. As you can see, all here was bald spots. Like, these were all bald spots. So when I learned to like leave them alone, I've noticed that they've been growing in, and I am so happy. One thing to keep your edges is to remove any stress from them. Pulling, manipulation, anything that can affect them. When I have my hair out, what I basically do that is during the week, every single day, twice a day, I do like an oil treatment. So in the morning when I wake up, I get some oil and I put little drops in them and I start to massage the scalp 10 to 15 seconds and then I braid it back up. So I take out the twist, I start to put the oil in, any type of oil that you want to use. For me, I use JPC, which is the Jamaican black castor oil, and the following week I'll use jojoba oil, and another week I'll use rosemary oil. Like, I alternate between oils every week, like every other week I alternate to another type of oil. I just massage through my scalp and then I just braid it back up and I leave it alone. And so until it's time to take this hair out. This hair has been in for like, it's gonna be 2 weeks now. Yes, actually it's been 2 weeks already. I just did not get the time to do the full video, so I finally got the time and here I am sharing it. But yes, that is how I protect my edges. And so yes, having edges is, like I said, there are many reasons that can contribute to the loss of your edges. To me, it was really medications, and I'm slowly coming off of it. So yes, love yourself, love every single part of you. Do not compromise yourself for anything else. Keep what you have and better it by eating well, hydration. But it takes time for anything, you know. Growing your edges really takes patience. Doing anything for success takes patience. Anything rushed just ruins things. So love yourself and take your time and do things you love. Anything you do will reciprocate for your kindness, patience, and love. So see you in the next video.